Ooh, Mango, are we making out again? Yes, we shall be making out. Mango, you inspire me. Nothing bad will happen, right?
What's happening? Huh? Where does it go? Hello. Carl, are you done yet?
Cupcake.
Carl, get out of the shower.
Oh, come on, I don't want to.
Why have you been in there?
I just want to be in there. Wait, I can feel my insides melting. My cupcake! Ah! I'm melting. Get me to the oven, quick. Start! Oh, that was good.
Carl, are you done?
Yes, I'm done. I'm good. Hey, nothing bad will happen, right? Beep, beep, beep. Fazbear and friends report to the black couch immediately for a Fazbear meeting. Alright, I guess we have to go. Fazbear and friends report to the black. Oh, never mind, you're here. Foxy, Mangle, stop making out. Huh, sorry. Alright, we're here. Yo, that was nice. Anyway, what's the big deal?
Well, something weird has been happening. Someone has been glitching us.
No kidding. Does anyone know what it could be?
I have no idea what it could be.
We're glitching out too so much. It's just gonna keep getting worse and worse. Until we find out who's causing it. All right. We're all glitching out. We need an answer.
Animal utilities, make
that! Who in the world are you?
My name is, name is Foxy. Yours?
Excuse me?
Oh, right. By the way, I'm gonna turn off the glitch settings. Okay, turn them off.
Can you give me back my iPad?
Right. Let me just bring it back. Nightmare Foxy powers!
Yay!
Alright, chicken, just get out of here. Alright, well, anyway, how'd you come out of nowhere?
Well, Springtrap was the cause of that.
Wait, I was?
Yeah, don't you remember? You mean Mangle?
I don't know how I would bring you to life.
Well, you know how Foxy is in love with Mangle?
Yeah. Well, because of that, Dismantle Mangle came into my glitchy universe. Since Freddy fixed Mangle, her other self, he made a new chip for Mangle. I never knew that I would say this, but yeah, I did. You lied to me? You took away my chip? My original chip? Yeah, and then when Mango came into my glitchy universe, I was not created yet. But then, there was a bit of Foxy in her memory, and then it made Nightmare Foxy, who I am. And I've just been pranking you for the past week. And, well, here I am in the real new world. I'm not a glitch anymore. Yeah, but this episode was supposed to be Return of Dismantle Mangle. Oh, yeah, about that. Dismantle Mangle's coming in 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1.
No! God!
Did you like my Michael Scott impression?
No, that was bad. I do a better impression. Cupcake. Can we all stop with the Michael Scott impressions?
Yes.
Can we all stop saying yes?
Yes.
Stop. Mommy shark, daddy shark.
Oh, look, it's this man called Mangle. Again.
Hey, you better watch your mouth, young chicken, because I have claws that scrape people's heads off.
Well, I mean, animatronics heads off.
But I have claws that can make another bite. A bite of 22.
But also, do you like my hairdo?
Alright, that's better. Now,
Stop! Get this gremlin off of me! Get this gremlin off of me!
Powers!
Take Chica off now! Thank you for getting Chica off of me.
It wasn't a problem.
What could go wrong now? Barney, where have you been?
Oh, right. He was knocked out after I punched him in the face in the last episode.
You what?
Is that a problem? He kicked me out of the bathroom when I need to go bad.
There's three bathrooms in this house, and you had to go in the one down here?
Wait, there's an upstairs? Yeah, where do you think Carl took a shower? And where do you think the directors edit the video? Has anyone suggested there was a fourth wall? Of course there's a fourth wall. But have you actually looked at it?
Okay, that is weird.
I finally combed my hair.
Does anyone care?
Is Chica always annoying like this? Bro, you haven't even seen how she annoyed us in the second episode with the piano.
I'm packing my suitcase.
No! Don't leave! We need you. What? We don't want an accident like Chica running away. Remember in that video I showed you?
Oh, YouTube?
Yeah. Just don't be like that, Chica. Because that Chica doesn't know what this Chica's capable of. So, don't be that Chica. Got it?
Do you want my hair, a regular hairdo?
Yeah, just get your regular hairdo. And since Mangle and Foxy make up, me and Mangold are gonna make out. Alright. Freddy, make sure you put the center thing on. Oh, that's Dude Man's work.
Would you stop breaking the fourth wall? I've seen all your fourth wall breaks.
Hey, I love Dude Man Studios. He makes this episode.
You know, maybe at the end of the season, we should add like a fourth wall break movie.
Oh, yeah.
All the fourth wall breaks in Fazbear and Friends season 1. All right, now make sure you put censored on, Dude Man.
This is cursed. Hey, I'm can I say one thing? Is that diarrhea is the bestest medicine.